Hello everyone, I'm Rajesh from Asian Technology. We are learning complete Python course from beginners to advanced level. So from today, we are going to write our code in our VS code. So let's start. Just minimize, this is our Visual Studio code, right? So first things, if I want to write code, first I have to enter here, right? Here. And inside YouTube and inside English, inside program, I'm going to write all programs here. So if I want to change my directory, how to change? Just write cd, the name is what? E, like this. Now I'm here, now I want to enter inside YouTube. So just write what? Write cd and name our folder name. Now I want to enter inside English. So just cd and write English. Now you can see I'm inside English. Now I want to pass inside YouTube. So just write cd, write program, programs. Now I'm inside program right here. So here I want to create one file. So if you want to create a file, just write task and your file name. My first name is first.py. So you can see here, first.py, right? So just I want to clean my code, this code. So just write clear and then enter. See, clean, right? So now I want to write code here. So if I write code here, just pass here, open, and you can see inside program is this one, right? Just open. So now we are going to write code here. Just make fully this one. It down. So here, first thing I'm going to teach you what about comment, because comment is very important in all kind of programs. So if you want to write a comment in our Visual Studio or in our Python, you have to sign like this sign, hash sign, and you can write any comment here. I'm going to write comment here. Let's go. Let's go for learning Python from beginners to professional level, pro level. So first thing, I'm going to print some things here. Print hello world. If you want to print hello world, just write print and write here hello world, right? Hello world. And control yes. If you want to run this file, how to run? Go here and find run, right? Not from here, just here, and you have to write Python. Listen carefully. If you are using Windows, please just write Python. But if you are using Mac or using Linux, write Python 3. But I'm now, my operating system is Windows, so I'm just going to write Python and this space and this file name. File name is what? First, don't write. No, don't forget, write.py. Enter, you can see hello world, right? So if you want to, if you want to print more here, just write more here. Double code, please don't forget double code. I teach you in first class why we need to write double code, right? Hello everyone. Control yes. Again, I want to run, just enter. You can see hello world and the hello everyone, right? So let me clean the code. Just I want to clean here, just write clean and done. So again, this is how we write code, right? But we already know this one. So for today, I'm going to teach you something new. How we write hello everyone, everyone, and the double dash, and the inside double dash, right? We are learning Python. How we write this like this? just you have to print hello world and double dash inside double dash you have to write we are learning Python. So just if you want to print like this, I'm just going to copy this one and here write print and the double quote inside double quote. I'm just going to paste. Can you run this now? Control S, save, and here just I want to run. If you want to run, just write Python and the file name. File name is what? Host.py. You see there have a syntax, invalid syntax, right? Do you know why? Because we put here double quote. So if you remove double quote, then the file is going to run. Okay, control S and the clean the code and again. Oh, this one now, just write here again Python and the file name is what? First.py. But if we want to double quote, if I want to print like this, also in double quote inside here, so it's not going to run, right? It show you something error. So if you want to like this, you can see here outside and you can see here inside is same double quote, right? So if you want to inside print double quote, please remove from here double quote, just here put single quote and the single quote. You can see if outside we put single quote, we are available for, we can write double quote. Now you can just run here again. You can see our output, hello everyone, and double quote, right? And we are learning Python. But what about if we want to print something like this? And just I'm going to copy this one here in comment. What about if I want to print single code here? I think you guess already, guess right? So if I want to print like this, just write print and here and the double code. Now inside double code you can write this one, right? Because we need single code here, we want to print single code. Oh no, not here. Here if you want to print single code inside code here, right? So make sure this one is double code. If you want to double code here, make sure this one is single code. So you can run this one again. Now you can see hello everyone, and this one also, this one same, right? We are learning Python. See, I forget here. So you can do like this. But okay, but if you want, if you have, this is not a very good way, right? Because we are going to write too many big programs. So in the big program we are not going to care these things, here have double or here have single, here have single, here have double. So the best way, just if you want to print anything here, don't care what is inside, just before the double bracket you have to put you have to write this one slash, right? Same like slash, right? And also here you have just same write this one. Is done. Now you can run the program. If you want to run program, just write Python first.py and enter. Now you can see there have no problem. But if you remove this one, you can see the color is different, right? So you cannot run. If you want to run, there have a too many problems here. Now you see invalid syntax. But if the reason is the code is same, right? So we don't need to care, and don't write here double and here single. Always if inside you want to make a double or write a double or single code, please don't forget write this one, right? And now the same program you can see you're going to run. So there have two rules. If outside, if you want to print inside double quote, you can write, you have to write outside single quote. If you want to print inside single quote, you have to write outside double quote. But this is not a good way, not a perfect. So you have to remember, you have to know, you have to remember, any time if you want to print code inside our program, so please don't forget to write this one. If you don't write, I'm sure your program is never going to run. So don't forget this one. This one is very important for you. So for today, only this. Next class, I'm not going to teach about terminal and anything. I'm just going to write our program and very quickly. So let's meet you in next class. See you. Stay tuned. Goodbye.